Your clinician has recently given you an ApneaLink Air device to get tested for sleep apnea in the comfort of your own bedroom. Don't worry, it's simple and easy to use. ResMed ApneaLink Air is a device which helps to detect sleep apnea in one quick and simple overnight study. This short video will help to familiarise you with ResMed's ApneaLink Air and make sure you use it correctly and efficiently. At any time in the setup, you can also refer to the patient instructions provided by your clinician to get further details. When you open the pack, you will find several components: the ApneaLink Air recorder, the belt, its effort sensor, the nasal cannula, and the pulse oximeter. We'll explain each of these parts as we assemble the system. The ApneaLink Air recorder and effort sensor will most likely already be attached to the Velcro belt supplied. Now, before you go to bed for a normal night's sleep, you need to assemble and attach the components. Take the nasal cannula, which measures airflow, with the prongs facing downwards, like this. Loop the tubing over each ear and tighten the toggle under the chin. Make it snug, but not so tight that it's uncomfortable. Insert the end of the nasal cannula into the recorder, turning it clockwise. Your healthcare provider may already have done this for you. The one remaining task is to connect the pulse oximeter device. Place the index finger of either hand in the sensor, or if you're using a disposable sensor, put on the adhesive and wrap it around your finger, as shown here. Secure the line using the tape supplied. Now, you can attach the oximeter to the belt alongside the ApneaLink Air recorder. If you're an active sleeper, you can also tape the nasal cannula tube to your cheeks. The system is now fully assembled and ready to start recording. Start the ApneaLink Air, pressing the on-off button for 2 seconds. The central green light will illuminate. It will dim automatically after 10 minutes. After a few seconds, the small lights on the side will illuminate. If any light blinks red, check that the accessory corresponding with the light is properly placed and connected. Once corrected, it will switch to green after a few seconds. When all lights are green, you can go to sleep as you normally do. The ApneaLink Air will monitor your sleep during the night, documenting your breathing patterns and possible respiratory events. When you wake in the morning, turn the recorder off by pressing the button for 3 seconds. The light will turn off. If the test complete light goes green, you have successfully completed your overnight study and can now return the device to your healthcare provider. If the test complete light is red, contact your healthcare provider as the test may not have been successful. Press the on-off button another time until the test complete light turns off, and return your ApneaLink Air system to your clinician for the analysis. The ApneaLink Air has now recorded a wealth of data about your sleep patterns. This data is downloaded and analysed on your clinician's computer. Your clinician will be able to assess whether or not you are suffering from sleep disordered breathing. But rest assured, there are simple therapies that can be offered to treat these conditions and relieve you of the debilitating symptoms. Your clinician will happily tell you more about your options.